You want to make your entire website private? Well, with AAM you can do it within 2 minutes. Let me show you how. When we typically talk about private website, we mean users that are not authenticated should not be able to see or do anything on your website. In other words, they need to log in first. That is why on AAM, you go first and switch to manage your visitors. For this particular use case, we will use URL access service. So we navigate to URL access and we're going to create a rule that denies access to everything on your website and redirects to the login page. For this demo, I'm going to be using a default WordPress login page, which is /wp-login.php. However, if you have a custom login page, instead of redirect to the login page, you choose redirect to existing page. And here you can select a page that contains the login form. Or if it's not listed there, you can do redirect to local URL and provide a link to the login page this way. The first rule denies access to everything and redirects to the login page. The next step, well, because the first rule denies everything, we want to explicitly allow wp-login.php. Allow. And that's it. Now your entire WordPress website is completely restricted to everybody unless you are authenticated. There is another topic about protecting physical files or media library items, which is a slightly different topic, but in the description for this video, you're gonna find a link to the video that tells you how to protect your physical files as well. Well, thank you very much for watching. And if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact us either on aamportal.com or directly from the plugin itself on a welcome tab under the contact us. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.